this? What's behind that door? Be here. Ishel and Shakshel protecting the box. To get the water flowing to the wheel. Thank you. All right. Get the water flowing to the wheel. I'm getting somewhere. To get the water flowing to the wheel. Oh. the wrong turn. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. This is promising.
They didn't enter. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock. Finally, I made it. Yeah.
I can use these to climb out of here. I don't have enough space for that. Have to jump. There's no other way. whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unaratu about them.
Kuntul chantul, ma binte kashi lu mobo, inisheta il, japsak ben silil, ukalma huba obi, tenemish bikin, kin hokoltela.
Tak bello, jani willik maushum pachtik, le kash jabach kinobo.
Chenin wohel juntul pisco, chain bashal, inkatka doctitinghel.
Lara, if you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unaratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out. Have more rebels been captured?
Ishik, mashani kubeita lingwantag. Tintushtag hotul magti aluyokol. Utsonop u akilich kunesahil kukulkan. Tiale batel tambalilo. Balema beichaki. Tuhel kinobe. Tenhelin holpesikop kachile. Vale. Belama tu beita limbatel. Nish alkab kin beita limbetik. Kulekelin sene kin tubik kik. Vale la ilimalov aksol nukene. Uabei kachil. Tak bela. Chukin wet bisak by love. Kakachop ticheov. Uchil tulaka lekaho. Tialupexak olov. Tekunpate lob taken kimikobi.
You said I might be able to help.
Hag. Jete lubukesag. Beish kananti lekano. Helu hal kaptikobe bello. Nishmak kuntukultik tech betech.
Four. You said there were five men on the mission.
Hag. Polki holpesikop kachil. Balemachuk helbish ulakobo. Mishmak kailech. Min mashane kimesabich.
I'll see what I can do. A 6-point mace, cast from copper, with an embedded axe blade. A fearsome weapon. I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured.
You did all you could.
And the other rebels? They'll make an example of them.
We can't focus on that right now.
God, what a mess.
Ah, Matukultik. Helwaka Goldik Sasage.
Ah, Stampilowitch.
Born to famine. Raised in rebellion, orphaned but never alone, he rises as the sun. A heavy-breasted woman wearing serpents around her waist. This is Kuatlikyu, whose name literally means skirt of snakes. She's also called Tetioinen, the mother of the gods. She gave birth to the moon and the stars and had over 400 children, including the sun god, Huitzilopochtli, who was also god of war. In addition to being a mother, she's seen as the devourer of all that lives. It's said that she was herself sacrificed to bring about this current age of creation.
Yane matuchika hilbashku yalik lechilamu. Bale, hile tikuyal albashukat lejuntzilobu.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you. I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend. You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
Ma, patbilakon. Jan kuntul chukuna hichle kushul bateila.